always notice is that the oldest, crappiest buses always get put on the oldest, crappiest roads. Has anyone else ever noticed that? I mean, you have the broken-seated 43 going down, winding downhill Taylor's Ferry with bumpy roads. You'd think that they'd at least try and get one new bus on roads that are already so horrible.